anymore. We're turning up the collar and we have to go. That's all for the show.
And a special thanks to my mom for all of her help, and my husband for all of his love and support. There he is. I'd like to call out my student demonstrators, Britta, Kaylin, Jillian, Kelly, and Sage. Thank you, girls. You are very helpful to the teachers. And for my graduating seniors, Ryan, and Sage. We wish you guys the best as you pursue your careers. I mean, we'll miss you. And now for my instructors. We're so proud of our wonderful staff. Their love and dedication is outstanding. Amy, Amanda, Ashley, Heather, Jamie, Tillin, and Donna cannot be with us tonight. Thank you guys for another wonderful year. And I'd also like to thank Meredith. She helps me out in the office. We also have one more special thank you. We would like to give special thanks and recognition to the family of Erica Wilson. This is her mom and her daughter, Natalie. Erica was a beloved member of our dance family. And in honor of her memory and her love for dance, as well as her love for the studio, her family began the Erica Wilson Scholarship. This is our first year, our first dance season that we've done this, and the recipient of this award was selected by her family and our teaching staff. Congratulations, Chase. He is the first recipient of this award. energy and dedication are all here, Chase. You make us all so proud. Thank you to all of the parents, but most of all, thank you to the students. You guys work so hard, and we are so proud of all of you guys. Our 7-week summer session begins on Tuesday, July 9th. We hope to see everybody for summer classes, and we do have information in the lobby about those. And you guys have been a great audience, and we would like to now leave you with this.
Your love would be too much.